Number two is, can someone read number two, please?
I'm sorry, we're in the copy.
Number two is, can someone remind me number two? Are we ready for number two?
Number two is for what value of the constant c is the function f of x continuous from negative infinity on an interval negative infinity to positive infinity? So f of x.
Sure. Yeah, f of x is
3x plus c.
3x plus c.
X is less than 2.
X is less than 2.
And f of x is cx squared.
Cx is
minus 2x plus 4.
Plus 4.
X is greater than or equal to 2.
Did I write it correctly?
Yeah.
This is problem number 2. And problem number 2 is probably the easiest problem. 3x plus c is equal to cx squared minus 2x plus 4. And the value of x is? Value of x is 2. We're going to plug in 2. So 3, 2 plus c, c 2 squared. Minus 2, 2 plus 4. So 6 plus c is equal to 4c minus 4 plus 4. So 6 is equal to 3c and c is equal to 2. So at c equal to 2, the function is continuous. That's what we needed to find, and we just found it. At 2, when c is 2, the function is continuous. So answer is C is 2. Everything makes sense, hopefully?
Yeah.
Okay, great.